Your support is helping us lead the way in pancreatic cancer research. We are funding an exciting new study led by Professor George Hanna at Imperial College London, which aims to develop a breath test that could be used in GP surgeries to help identify people with possible symptoms of pancreatic cancer who might need further investigation. But what is a breath test and how does it work? There are thousands of chemicals travelling around our bloodstream all the time, which are filtered out of the blood when it reaches our lungs and then breathed out. But cancer cells make different types of chemicals, which can be detected in the breath, even from the early stages of disease. The symptoms of pancreatic cancer can be very vague and common to many conditions. Therefore, it's difficult for GPs to identify those who are most at risk of having the disease. In the future, people with vague symptoms that might be pancreatic cancer could be offered the breath test. This test would be performed in the GP surgery, where a patient would breathe into a bag. Their breath would be collected in small tubes, sent off to a lab, and analysed to check for chemicals associated with pancreatic cancer. The results of the test would allow the GP to identify people who are very likely to have pancreatic cancer and need to be urgently referred for further tests. The research team are hoping that in the long term, they will be able to develop a single breath test that can identify and distinguish between several different forms of cancer which present with similar vague symptoms. Our researchers are pushing the boundaries of what's possible. This groundbreaking research builds on the success of previous work funded by Pancreatic Cancer UK to move us one step closer to putting a test for pancreatic cancer in the hands of GPs and saving thousands of lives every year.